just for people who maybe don't know, just describe for me in as short a term as possible what parkour is.
Parkour is a discipline that's based around human movement, with the idea of it to be very strong so that you can move through any environment regardless of your obstacles. And the obstacles are physical and mental. You have to train to be strong and confident in your movement as well.
You've got this series of training sessions going on. Whereabouts are you going to be, and can anybody come and join in?
Yeah, we're meeting at the Clickerman Sports Centre from 2 till 5 and 7 till 9, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday this week.
Okay guys, so quadruped yesterday, falling. Variation. It's very good for the entire body, okay? It's a good way to get shoulders, arms, abs, legs, everything. The idea of it, guys, is that it's movement based as well. So you're using the muscles in the natural way you would move over obstacles. Even though it's just falling forwards, that's how you use your arms when you're vaulting over stuff. Getting your feet and the knees up here when you're jumping, everything.
I'm Caitlin McCarney, I'm 15 and I've been doing parkour for 7 months. My friend introduced me to it when he was doing it for a while, and he just told me to come in to the town and do it. I got into it that way. I've learned a lot, just like how to jump better and how to use your body more and flow and that, and how to move more efficiently and that.
I'm Jenny Wiley, I'm the Community Safety Officer for Shetland Islands Council. I hope they've got a lot out of it because they're getting professional coaching, which is just priceless. And I think they're just so enamoured with it. A lot of people would be wary because it's young people hanging around. That's what they would see, that's their perception. But actually, it's gone down so well. They're all really, really impressed with the discipline and the attitude of the young people themselves. I think it's gone really positively.
I'm Luke and I'm from Yale. I'm 14 years old. Both the coaches are really good at parkour. They've brought new ideas to here, which I think we're going to be trying for a long time.
Guys, from here, you just bend the knees so you're like feet down into a squat and you feel that in the hips again. Yeah.